There's a legend of a famous matador who went to meet El Toro. Though he fought as he had never done before, he could not beat El Toro. The bull El Toro brought him defeat and pain, and to his sorrow the matador knew shame. They said time would never heal the many scars brought by the great El Toro, and the bitterness that burned deep in his heart caused him to hate El Toro. The bull El Toro brought him defeat and pain, and to his sorrow the matador knew shame. So one night, when no one was in sight, the matador went to settle the score in the lonely field. Beneath the pale moonlight, he sought the bull, and they fought once more. When they found the matador, they saw him dying. He'd never see tomorrow. Now they say that on the spot where he was lying, still walks the proud El Toro. The bull El Toro brought him defeat and pain, and to his sorrow the matador knew shame.